We have the waste cells and solutions for your filling process in pharmaceutical environment. And in particular, when we're talking about vials, for example, here we see a solution to an answer I receive very often from mechanical engineers, from machine builders. Yes, cylindrical vials can be lifted up for weighing. It is possible. However, more typical these days for the handling of the bottles or vials is a robot system, a handling system like a walking beam, or what we see here, a pushover system. And doesn't matter which system is used, the number of waste cells can be added next to each other with a very small track distance to achieve the needed throughput. For stick packs, a multi-lane pushover system is the preferred solution. Vials, syringes, ampoules, cartridges, you name it. We have the perfect waste cells for all the different kinds of applications, either in stainless steel or aluminum housing. With our integrated test weight, you can, for example, when changing batches, check if the waste cell is still working properly. You have the full choice on how you want to mount the waste cells. From underneath, with top or bottom mounting flange. Nobody else can offer such a variety. Depending on the machine design, you can choose the interface connection either on the rear or the bottom of the vessel for maximum flexibility. The typical vessel used for filling applications is available in aluminum or stainless steel housing, both with the option washdown mode. No matter which controller you are using, we have the largest variety of communication interfaces available. An additional service interface for fine-tuning or remote support is always on board. Ambient conditions are not always perfect for fast, precise, and accurate weighing. Disturbances in the building or in the machine can lead to false weighing results. Our solution, AVC, active vibration compensation. We measure the vibrations and filter it out from the weighing results without loss of throughput or accuracy. Here we create vibrations to demonstrate the performance of AVC. What we see here is the blue graph demonstrates the weighing result without AVC, and the red line is showing the performance of the weigh cells with AVC switched on. So a huge difference in performance. And also here you can see it on the jumping weight, which is representing the graph we have seen before. There are different requirements for cleaning. With our waste cells with the option washdown mode available in both stainless steel and aluminum version, you are covered. And as you can see, I switch it on, and here you see the water running. This is our new modular multi-lane system MMS2. The new system is about 50% smaller compared to the very well accepted previous solution. And thanks to an IP65 rating, there is no need to mount it in a cabinet. Single-track modules are mounted together like with a valve cluster. Yeah? And the number of single-track modules are depending on your application. Then at the end, you mount the basic module, which comes with the various interfaces, with power supply, service interface, and Ethernet connection. And although this is easily mounted together, like this, yeah, and then, of course, at the last step, you mount the electronic module to the track module. Of course, MMS2 can be used with or without AVC, active vibration compensation.